monster gets unstuck and begs its form of God for a pulse. I think it's time we gave it a name, something meaningful to call as it gets away. Something meaningful to call as it gets away. Lines in, but no lines out. Is this a story we'll keep lying about? How after all these turn it into a table? Someone in this house should know the magic words. Some kids in the attic know nothing else. Threaten them with love and pretty girls, then practice reading the light they make when they explode. Practice reading the lie as it's told. Lines in, but no lines out. Is this a story? Something we would want to worry about. How after all